Well, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
How are you today, Ahmad Yusantam?
Fine.
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine too. Okay, Ahmad, today we will learn about things in the kitchen, yang artinya benda-benda yang ada di dapur. Okay, look at the whiteboard, please. Mari kita lihat tulisan yang ada di papan tulis. Read, ya. Kita baca dulu ya. Ikuti Bu Guru ya. Follow me please. Things in the kitchen.
Things in the kitchen.
Artinya apa? What the meaning of?
Benda-benda yang ada di dapur.
Okay, very good. Number one, what the picture number one?
Spoon.
Nomor satu, lihat gambar apa itu nomor satu?
Glass.
Good. Number two, gambar apa? What's
Sendok.
The picture number two? Sendok.
Piring.
Or spoon, ya. Number three,
plate,
piring. Number four,
cup,
cangkir. Number five, sendok garpu apa?
Garpu.
In English, what?
Garpu.
What garpu in English?
Garpu.
Garpu in English is di dalam bahasa Inggris apa? Garpu itu fork.
Fork.
Ya. Number six, there is a knife, pisau ya. Knife, pisau. Number seven, frying pan, penggorengan.
Wajan.
Frying pan wajan atau kuali. Number eight, stove kompor. Okay, the time for you to make line. In the whiteboard, please. Yuk, maju santam. Buat garis sesuai bahasa Inggris dari gambar yang ada di sebelah kiri atau in the left side. Tanda panahnya mana? The point sign. Okay, good. Glass. Number two. Spoon. And then number three.
Plate.
Okay, good. Cup, yes. Cangkir itu cup. Yes, garpu itu fork. Tanda panahnya mana? Next, knife, pisau.
Stop.
Yes, stove. Kompor is stove. Next. Yes. Panah. Point sign. Finished. Okay. Let's evaluate your working or your job. Yeah. Kita koreksi pekerjaannya, Ahmad. Number one. Glass, very good. Number two, sendok, spoon, good, right, betul. Number three, piring, plate, right, benar. Number four, cup, ya, cangkir is cup, right. Number five, garpu is fork. Number six, pisau is knife. Number seven, penggorengan atau kuali atau wajan is frying pan. Number eight or the last number, nomor terakhir. Kompor is stove. Okay, very good. I want to give you the score 100. Very good. Okay, sit down please. Ahmad Jusantam, thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.